Welcome back. Something a bit different today. For many years, I have worked in the TV industry, mainly on science and history films, PBS, National Geographic, that kind of thing, BBC. But for a very short time, I worked in advertising for a company called Collett, Dickens and Pierce, or CDP. They're famous for making the David Bailey Olympus Trip adverts and the Hamlet cigar adverts. In the 1970s, the British government restricted adverts for alcohol and tobacco, so you couldn't actually show people smoking or drinking in an advert for that product. CDP made this. It's called Iguana. It's directed by Hugh Hudson, and at the time it was the most expensive cinema advert ever made, and it was part of a campaign for Benson and Hedges. Best adverts ever made. A drinks company called Gordon's Gin also had this advertising problem with the government and made this.
Gordon's.
I hope you enjoyed those. I certainly did. It brought back a lot of memories of going to British cinema in the 1970s and 80s. The truth is out there.